feel better. I woke up right out of bed and was like, yo, I need to go to the gym. I don't know why I was so motivated, but I jumped out of bed and went to the gym. So that was good. That was good. Good morning, everybody. How is your Saturday so far? I'm on my way to the gym too. Nice. Get that gym right out of the way and you're good. Still in bed. We got some people still in bed. Good, good. How did the shoot go? The shoot went good. We did like half a day and then I got a little sick, so I left early. So we still gotta finish the video, but it was a 2-day shoot anyway, so that'll be okay. We'll get that done. But it was cool. It was really cool. On my way to Costco. Nice. Feeling better? Yeah. No, it was like something I ate. And I didn't want to finish the shoot when I was kind of feeling like shit. So I was like, you know what? I'm not going to finish today. Because, yeah, I wasn't feeling that good. But I'm better now. We're all good. Poor baby. I know, right? That's why I was a little disappointed. I'm like, oh, I could probably stick it out. But I didn't want to, like, you know. But it's all right. We'll get her done. Hello from Hungary. Hungry, what's up? My girls are seeing Taylor Swift in concert. That's sick. Sorry, my teeth are yellow, guys. Been having a coffee, didn't brush the teeth yet this morning. Plans for today. I gotta rip a lot of cameos today, so I'm gonna sit down and rip some cameos. And then I'm doing deep cleaning. I gotta deep clean the house, and we gotta deep clean Sierra's car because it's a mess and she's pissed. So we're gonna clean today on Saturday. Jen Miller, thank you for the whale. Shauna, thank you for the roses. It's nice out. It's really nice out. It's a beautiful day. Oh, we had a good gym workout. The hair is looking crazy. I've been freaking coughing like crazy. What up, what up? Love in the flow. Someone called me Jesus. Do I look like Jesus? I gotta cut my hair. My hair's been, like, I wanna get it cut because last summer, like, the Mandy video blew up with my short hair. So I wanna get my short hair again so I can, look like a stud again, you know? Jilly Bean, thank you. Jax is in Ottawa, no way. Let's go, Jax. Where does he come near Toronto at all? I've been trying to figure that out. If you guys don't know who Cross Canada Jax is, check him out. He is walking across Canada, which is cool. Where are you from? I'm from Ontario, like near Toronto, Niagara Falls area. What up, guys? good morning, happy Saturday. We are out for a walk. We're only doing a short live today though, guys. We're gonna go till, I'm hoping 10:30. And then I gotta get to some cameos because I'm behind on some cameos. So we're only doing a short one today, but I think we'll be doing one tomorrow too. Cheryl, thank you for the hand hearts. Marcy, thank you for the whale. Kentucky Derby Day. Kentucky Derby. What's the Kentucky Derby again? What's the Kentucky Derby? It's my birthday tomorrow. Happy birthday. Thank you for saying good morning. Good morning. Horse racing. Oh, no way. My buddy's probably watching that today. He loves horses. Oh, wow. Kentucky Derby's today? No way. That sounds fire. Wow. So, yo, what are we, where do you, is the Kentucky Derby like a big, big thing? Because I hear about it all the time, but like, how sick is it? I want to watch it. It's a big deal. Yeah, it's a, okay. Dude, that's sick. I got to get into that today. Kentucky Derby, is it on right now or is it on tonight? Throw on the Kentucky Derby, that's fun. Maybe I'll do some betting. It's on 6:30, 7 p.m. Okay. So it's later, it's not like an all day thing. Oilers tonight, are they gonna win? Good question. I think they are gonna win this game. I think so. Jack Hughes has been getting smoked, but Jack, buddy, don't worry, you're playing great. You're playing great, buddy. You look amazing. But it's hard to win in the playoffs when you're a rookie. I'm still waiting for Connor Bedard. No, literally, I'm waiting for Connor Bedard too. I'm so excited for this kid to come in the NHL. I don't know what team he's gonna go to. And Carol, thank you so much. Peta, thank you so much for the gifts, guys. Thank you. I won 3,000 on horses. Wow. That's sick. This is gonna sound really stupid, but is the Kentucky Derby in Kentucky? Top nine, yo, thank you so much, guys. I won $8,000, wow. Connor the Blue Jackets, okay. Yes, it's in Kentucky. Okay, so it's in Kentucky. Wow, so this is like a big event. I've heard about it. I just never got into like horse racing or like Formula One, but recently I've been into that stuff. It's just cool. It's really cool. Thank you so freaking much. Thank you, Amy. Thank you so much. Guest number four. Thanks, Amy. Beverly, thank you for the ice cream cones. And Sharon, thank you for the roses. Yeah, Grand Prix. I'm excited for the Grand Prix. I'm excited for Grand Prix. I've just been into, like, racing lately, guys. I don't know what it is, but, like, recently, like, just, like, I've loved that stuff, and I want, like, race car driving, too. Like, when my dad's driving his Camaro, I'm, like, pretending I'm a race car driver. Been into it. I don't know. Also, I've been into singing, eh? Big-time singer. I've been singing, guys. You guys would be proud of me. In the car, I've been singing. I'm even thinking of getting one of those little singing apps that kind of judge your singing and stuff. You put earphones in, just sing. Thanks, guys. Frick. On a real note, I know you guys love all my content. Thank you. But what do you guys think about the gym content? You guys like the gym content? look? How is the boy looking at the gym? I think looking jacked. Honestly, the best thing to do, don't you guys agree? Get the gym done right away. Like, even just quick, get it done right in the morning. Like, now I'm going on a walk, I'm going live, it's only 10 o'clock. I've got a lot done. Like, I woke up at what time? 8 o'clock. And I've already been to the gym. I've done a live. I've done cameos. You know? And it's all from just starting the morning right away before you know it. And then you're at, it's at noon and you're like, holy shit. Like, I've done a lot today. Now I gotta do whatever I want. Feels good, grind. But yeah, it's Saturday, guys. It's nice and peaceful today. Today's also a happy day. It's Saturday. Everyone's chilling, doing the things they want to do. So I think it's just the vibes in the air too. Jules, thank you so much. Gas pedal, thank you. I'm just walking back to the house right now, guys. We're gonna get inside for a little bit and then we'll end the live. Coffee's almost done. Tomorrow's Sunday. What to do Sunday? I'm not sure if I'm filming or not, but we'll probably do a live around the same time like this, if that's okay with you guys. Do a nice live around the same time like this. And yeah, weekends we do like afternoon type lives. True, Sunday a lot of people will be at church, so we'll push later on a little bit, like maybe 2 o'clock-ish. Let people go to church. That's God's day. We gotta appreciate God, right? All right, anyway, it is freaking hot out here. I'm getting hot. I wanna get inside. So we're running home right now, just stick. I wanna get inside. So we're running home right now, just stick with me, guys. We're just getting great, nice. Thank you, Ruth, Kim, Josie, thank you. We pray for you every day, yo. Thank you so much, guys. That actually means so much to me that you guys do that. Yeah, you guys are in my prayers too. BC, thank you for the whale, so sweet. Look at that sun, guys. Looks like I'm in the movie Holes. Look at that. Doesn't it look like I'm in the movie Holes? No MMA, I didn't do MMA yesterday. I left the shoot early because I wasn't feeling the best, so I didn't end up doing MMA, which I do wish I did go to MMA, but not like we can't go to MMA next week, right? So I'll do MMA next week. You feeling okay? I'm feeling good. Feeling good. Yeah, I'm feeling okay. It's time to get inside though. I'm getting a little bit, getting too hot right now. So I wanna get inside, get changed. Can you guys hear now? Sorry. Everyone here. All right, so yeah, basically I hate my girlfriend's cat straight up. The thing always tries to bite me when I'm trying to freaking sleep. And I don't know what its problem is, because when I'm awake, it hides. So when I'm awake, you're hiding. And then when I sleep, you come at me like that, bro. You know, like, play fair. Anyway, it is what it is. So honestly, I want to go home. I want to stay home now. You're on its turf. I get that I'm on its turf, but like, I come and make amends. I go down, I give it tuna. I'm doing things for the cat, right? I'm being a nice guest. And then I'm sitting there being peaceful, trying to sleep. And this motherfucker is scratching me in the face and giving me a heart attack. Like, I'm in mid-dream, right? I'm in Africa walking with Braveheart in my dream. And then I see this. Okay, Peanut just said, don't talk about my baby like that. All right, we're done. Anyway, things wild. We're not going to talk shit, though. You know, we're talking behind his back right now. He doesn't have a phone to look at us and listen to what we're saying. So I don't want to step over any lines, you know, especially I'm sleeping there. So it is what it is. No, it's terrifying. Yeah, it's a tomcat. And I think tomcats are like that, right? Whew! I got stinky feet, holy! This is not good. I gotta get some shorts on, new socks, maybe shower. It's only been 6 days, though. Fuck, I don't wanna shower yet. But I don't know, you know, like, who knows? Alright, we're gonna brush the jibs and then we're gonna get going. Yo guys, I honestly didn't want to tell you guys this yet because don't want to ruin the fun, right? But just so you guys know, they do call me the lightning thief. You want to know why? See that crack right there in the wall? See that little mark? Just gonna leave it like that. All right, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna leave it like that. Anyway, I made a TikTok yesterday of me chugging a drink, and it was really fast, just so you know. Like, I didn't want to post it though, but because there's alcohol, so I was like, I don't know, but you guys don't even know how fast I can chug. Off topic, I'm just bragging, I don't know. Just bragging a little bit. Anyway. Ready? I'm gonna chug this coffee in 3 seconds, and then I'm gonna puke. Ready? 3, 2, 1. I'm done. That wasn't smart. Do a little dance. We need music. Do a little dance. Do a little love. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. Do a little love. Do a little dance. Yeah, I don't want to do that in front of you guys. That's rude. I'm sorry. I gotta fart so bad, but I'm not gonna do it on live because I've grown up that way. I'll never fart on a live again, okay? I'm not saying I ever did it, but I'm not gonna do it. Period, end of story. It shows the maturity I've grown. And I'll never. Okay, I'm not doing it. I'm sticking to my guns. I was gonna rip, but no. Hey Alexa, play my like Spotify playlist.
Your
like
songs from Spotify.
Guys, thank you so much for the gifts, guys. Thank you so much for being here. We have 220K likes, 100,000 likes, 220,000 likes. Thank you guys, we made it to top three. Guys, thank you guys for being here. I appreciate all of you for coming and watching me. We're gonna get going now though, because I gotta make some cameos. I also gotta take a poo. I gotta get my day on, you know? I can feel like just my digestive system going nuts right now. But crushed a good workout, did a good live, feeling pretty good right now. It's Saturday, let's go, all right? Anyway, love you guys. Probably see you tomorrow. I'll let you guys know what time. Again, thank you guys, love you all, all right? Stay positive, see ya.